okay, when you guys do this, you can use as high of a box as you need. Your end goal is just to get as much weight on the shoulders as possible. So if your hips are directly over the top of your hands and shoulders, that's going to be the most challenging version. Walk your hands out a little bit, it's easier, and you can kind of play with the position here.